to another Score Builder from Sweaty Milk Man. That is me. Couple of apologies. First of all, I apologize for the quality of this video, as my intro quality isn't very good and therefore it drags down the quality of the whole video. I'm trying to work on that, getting that a better quality, so hopefully that'll be better soon. And second of all, as you can see, I do have three concept players at the top. That is because I started selling the team before I realized I hadn't actually recorded the squad builder. But there you go, you can still see Sheringham and Rooney are still selling. Sturridge sold instantly, so that's why he's not there. But you can see I have the money to buy Sturridge anyway, so you know I had him. So yeah, anyway, we start off in goal with Iker Casillas. The first game, I played two games with this team. The first game, he was awful. He was absolute rubbish. But the second game, he really picked up, and I will show you a clip of him pulling off a superb double save. Which he pulled off in the second game, so it's very good. Centre backs, we have Varane, Pepe, and Sergio Ramos, the Real Madrid trio. Varane, very good player for his price. Same with Pepe, but he's a little bit angry, so he gets those bookings. Sergio Ramos, he's very good, but I wouldn't pay 117k for him again. He's a good player. I would probably pay about 30, 40k maximum for him. But very good player though. Good defense all round. Right wing back we have Debuchy, and left back we have Moreno. Moreno I've always liked. He's decent pace and defending, and Debuchy's good as well. Midfield we have Wilshere and Ramsey. I've always liked Ramsey as well. I am an Arsenal fan, so I went with the Arsenal centre midfielders there. At CAM we have Wayne Rooney, and strikers we have legend Teddy Sheringham and Daniel Sturridge. All three of them very good. Sheringham cost me about 400k, I think. I don't really remember, to be honest, but he was very good. Very good player. He scored, I think. Yeah, as I said, Casillas wasn't very good, so the first game we're 4-0 down. Sheringham manages to get ahead on that sweaty cross from Sturridge. It was a decent goal, I guess. Consolation goal, didn't get any more after that, and that's how the game did end. But here we go to the second game. This is the double save I was talking about. Some good movement by him, a bit of poor defending by me. And look at that, save, and then save again, and then they get a clear, beautiful double save from Casillas. And then here we have Teddy Sheringham dancing past the defence on his weak foot, straight into the top corner. Beautiful goal. After all, he is a legend, so he is going to be a brilliant player. And he was, actually. Here we go again, Daniel Sturridge, nice bit of pace. He's a very quick player, Daniel Sturridge, and has got a decent shot on him. Nice little turn there with his 4-star skills. Finesse shot. That was so unbelievable how it didn't go in. In fact, it had gone in. That's such a good goal. And then we finish off with a bit of a defensive error from the goalkeeper, passing out to the defender, and we took it off him and slotted that into the back of the net. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll try and improve the quality of my intro to make this video, make more videos in the future a little bit better of you. But please leave me some comments on the intro to tell me what you think about it. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.